The Center for African Liberation and Socioeconomic Right has raised an alarm over an alleged plot by oil thieves and some disgruntled elements to rubbish the efforts of the Nigerian Navy, especially the Chief of Naval Staff, Vice Admiral Emmanuel Ogala. It, however, called on the Department of State Services to rise up and deal with disgruntled elements capable of undermining the tangible gains recorded by the Nigerian Navy in addressing crude oil theft in the country. Speaking at a press conference on Monday in Abuja, convener of the group, Professor Thomas Uza, said all thieves are on the prowl, seeking the head of the naval chief for thwarting their illicit business. Uza said the allegations against Ogala and a respected institution like the Nigerian Navy remain a figment of the imagination of the promoters. While applauding the Navy's drive to protect national assets on the country's waterways, he warned that further slander campaign against the Chief of Naval Staff would lead to a nationwide protest. He also said efforts of the Nigerian Navy have further led to the delisting of Nigeria from the International Maritime Bureau Piracy List.
Center of African Liberation and Socioeconomic Rights wishes to draw the general public's attention to this ignoble drive to tarnish the image of the Chief of Naval Staff by sponsoring fictitious stories in the media to distract the leadership of the Nigerian Navy. We wish to use this medium to call on the Department of State Services to diatribe capable of undermining the tangible gains recorded by the Nigerian Navy in addressing crude oil theft in the country. The promoters of this campaign of calumny must be identified and brought to book if we are desirous of making progress as a country.